All right, this is my Super 90. Got a 7-foot brush hog on the back. So this switch here is straight up. Which that means slow, and that's for draft response. And this is in slow, which is implement lowering. And then I've got position, up, down, and draft, and then these two controls here, right? All right. Let's start it up real quick. So I'm not 100% sure where this is supposed to be. I could turn this up. And I got nothing. And this little one here will drop it back down. That's all I did was drop it. See, and now that I moved this forward too fast, I'm not getting any response. Once you go to fast, yeah, I'm not getting anything. That being said, I've got this. I can go down. That changes nothing on that. Go to auxiliary pump. See, and that lifts. But no matter what direction you go, it lifts. Right? So it won't drop down again. Even if I put this on down, it will not drop. The only way to do it is this right here, which doesn't make sense. Back here, I got this knob that I was just telling you about. That's fully closed. That's slightly open. It just slowly lifts. Either direction, it'll lift. So I open it up a little farther, and it just drops it. See? No matter which direction, with that valve too far. So I just barely leave it open. Put this auxiliary off. Same thing, right? thing. And I've tried making adjustments to that valve. This is a long video. I apologize. This right here, I don't know what this is for either. I'm assuming it has something to do with the rear PTO as well. Yeah, any input would be greatly appreciated.